Hello, this is Matt Glumack, the autistic golfer. How you guys doing? So anyway, today is Monday, April 4th, and I am at the Whitetail Golf Course again, and I'm going to play 18 holes and see what I can do. Let's get it to the course, shall we?
Come down. Right there. All right.
Come on the green, and that's all that matters.
Straight up the hill. Oh, did I hit it? Did I hit it? No.
I gotta do this quickly because this stuff's gonna fall everywhere. Guys, I just finished my round and it is so windy here, and it looks like we might have a thunderstorm or something coming. but I still shot a great score today. I added up my score and I got an 83. That's very good. That's my best so far this year. My best here at the Whitetail Golf Course is 80, so that's pretty good. I should be around 85 on this course. So anyway, that's the round for the day, guys. Be sure to continue watching my videos, and I'll be seeing you guys later.